You there? If you're looking for something to make yourself useful, then listen up. We need fresh out-of-the-ground recruits to head into Deathknell and search for any sort of useful equipment. Most likely, they'll be in stacks of boxes. We expect more recruits to be rising soon, and unless we want them to stumble about naked, we had better get to scavenging. Well, get to work, you miserable bag of bones. I'm not going to reward those without some hustle. Farewell.
One of our greatest struggles is obtaining the natural resources we need to survive. Gold was scarce even in the height of the Alliance's power. There is a gold mine to the northwest that has been overrun with spiders. We need gold from the mine, but we can't very well get it while the spiders are crawling around in there. I've not much manpower to commit to the task, so we'll just have to do it little by little. Get up there and see what you can do for us, adventurer.
Our time will come.
My friend, Marla Phipps, lived with her husband Samuel before the plague, but when the plague came, Samuel succumbed and joined the Scourge's ranks. Marla was spared an undeath only to die at the hands of her now mindless husband. So strong was her love, however, that her last dying wish was to be buried with her beloved Samuel. Samuel Phipps roams at a ruined camp along the road northeast of Deathknell. Defeat him and grant Marla's wish. Bury him at her grave in the first row of our graveyard.
Trust no one.
Thank you.
range.
Sir. out of range!
What is it?
Great work, adventurer. I knew you weren't useless. Here, have one of the better items I've found out of the lots that have been collected so far.
A start. It'll take a few weeks or months to fully clean out the infestation. After that, we'll have to get down there with some torches to burn away the webbing. You've done your duty well, adventurer. I'm sure I can find something else for you to do. You'll be happy to know we appear to be making progress in the mine, thanks in no small part to your efforts. We can now turn our eyes to other concerns. My scouts have reported that a detachment of the Scarlet Crusade is setting up a camp southeast of here. The Scarlet Crusade is a despicable organization that hunts us, and they will not rest until every undead, Lich King, Scourge or no, is destroyed. We must strike first. Be careful. Their unholy zeal makes them dangerous adversaries.
You have done a good deed today, adventurer. Although our struggle against the Scourge continues, let us hope that Marla and Samuel will find peace together in their final resting place.
Goodbye.
It's wise that you humble yourself before me, adventurer, in your desire for more warlock knowledge.
And you are...
You will be happy to know we appear to be making progress in the mine, thanks in no small part to your efforts. We can now turn our eyes to other concerns. My scouts have reported that a detachment of the Scarlet Crusade is setting up a camp southeast of here. The Scarlet Crusade is a despicable organization that hunts us, and they will not rest until every undead, Lich King's scourge or no, is destroyed. We must strike first. Be careful. Their unholy zeal makes them dangerous adversaries.
Beware the living.
Thank you.
What would you ask of death?
If only they listened to reason, eh, adventurer? Perhaps we could sit them down for reasonable discourse. Ha ha! Light-blinded fools.
Agent of the Scarlet Crusade was dispatched from the Scarlet Monastery and sent here to Death Knell. According to the reports, the messenger possesses important information on his person. I do not have further details, but whatever it is, we must have it. You're the most qualified person I have to send, adventurer. Find that messenger and bring me whatever information you can find.